Anyway, always a little envious of those who actually were able to follow your passion into music, because that's something I was always looking to do.